Okay, now we are in the pantry storage room and we are heading to bathroom number two, where you just have a shower area. And then into the master bedroom where you've got the laundry area. Large closet.